Yesterday was feeling dreary. Mind was limp and body ill. Thought me ought me take a walk up to the top of Village Hill. Dragged about me leather jacket, army boot, and nearly soon plunged me out of dingy household into golden afternoon. Zapped was me by all the birdies, filled my head with birdie song. Skylark, sparrow, blackbird, tit, I dare not did to sing along. Wintry sun was slowly sinking, making way for wintry moon. And wintry legs worked hard to catch it, climbed the orange afternoon. Nor did me simply walk sedately to the top of Village Hill, but jumped and leapt and laughed and wept and danced to all the birdie trill. The woods, my ear against their trunks, told knowledge of their own, as tiny seeds to mighty trees of many years have grown. Our branches are the woodwinds for the air to play, said one. Now make haste, poor rootless creature. You must catch the setting sun. 'Twas then me left behind the trees and booted rootless, climbed the last leg of the rocky knoll to see what eyes might find. Upon the very summit lay a single silver tree, a forgotten fallen sentinel, remembered first by me. Me put the tiny village in the palm of outstretched hand. Me stood on fallen sentinel, looked far into the land, to where many distant hills and valleys disappeared into the sky. And beneath a dome of indigo, me held his head up high. The north wind blew on hard and strong, and shouted his voice into my ear. He gave his face a runny nose and made these eyes filled up with tears, and streaked them back into my hair, which lifted swirling everywhere.